I was just in food service, just kind of bouncing between lower skilled jobs that weren't really fulfilling. I took a risk and I'm really glad I did.
I feel confident that when I'm done, that I'm going to be able to go up instead of stay stagnant in terms of job and hourly rates.
CNC machine tool is learning how to use the machines to precision cut metal parts into everything that we use in our world today. It's not just automotive parts, but the whole medical field, the entire food industry, the aerospace industry. Our students are learning how to program the CNC milling machine to do the actual cutting.
It's really fulfilling when you run a program and you have a perfect part at the end of it. It's hard to beat.
Once I get done with this program, immediately I know that my pay is gonna go up. It'll be easier for me to hold on to a job for a longer period of time, regardless of what comes down the road. How much is it gonna cost? How long is it gonna take? And what are we gonna get out of it?
I think a lot of the training, it directly applies to what I'm currently doing right now. I needed those basic skills first.
I never would have thought I would love doing CNC work, but I do. Like, it inspires me so much, so. Because I feel like I'm needed. Like, I feel like people look up to me to do a big job and I can get it done. I mean, whatever you set your mind to do, you can do it.
I took a risk and I'm really glad I did.
The job market is booming. They cannot find enough people to work skilled trades. So if you can imagine being 18 years old and by the time you're in your mid-20s, making $80,000 a year with zero student debt, it's a fantastic way to go.